Second half's about to start, and it's 3-1 going into 3-1 to the Dream Team going into the second half. Bit of a scrap. Should this play a big factor going on as the game continues? So it's a free kick to Rosehill.
Okay.
Off the post. Save. Oh, double save. Quick pass, can they make something out of this? No, they can't. Goalkeeper seems to be a bit under pressure when it comes to throwing the ball to his players or even passing it. Whoa! Very impressive keeper. Save, keeper. Aye, bro, I got it.
Yes,
Rosehill United seem to be a bit all over the place.
Let's get shots away, guys. Come on.
Ref, what's the score? So the score's 4-1 to the Dream Team.
Come on!
I think it was. Pulled a hammy. Four two. With Rosehill scoring their second of the night. Goalkeeper has been a mess with his passing. I think Rosehill should sign the keeper here. Stretching the play out wide. Four three. Rosehill scoring their third of the night.
Yes.
Ref. The dream team scoring their fifth. Is that too? Game finished 6-3. Six, three was the final score, innit?
5-3. Who would you give the man of the match?
Hmm?
Who would you give the man of the match?
The dream team's goalkeeper. Yeah.